So next up, guys, got a really clean little single axle dump truck here. So this is 2009 Sterling Acterra, little single axle, 10-foot box. You do have a chrome bumper. This one's just set up nice. So it's got a little Cummins diesel, Allison Automatic 6-speed transmission. The frame, guys, is in excellent shape. They got right around 169,000 miles. Aluminum rims. Got a rear pintle hitch, electric hookup there as well. Air gate. Just a spring suspension. Good clean interior, you got heat AC. You know, she starts right up. Seems to be a pretty good running machine. So I'm here with Garrett, he'll fire it up, give you a nice demo. I do believe it is air brakes. Pretty confident in that, I guess. Yeah, if you're just looking for a nice little truck to haul rock or at your landscaping company or whatever, this is just kind of perfect little size. Pretty rare we get these trucks in with the Allison Automatic and the Cummins diesel. That's kind of the pretty exciting part of this machine. You ever run the box up and down for you real quick? Box runs up really smooth, guys. The bottom of the box does have a couple, it's a little wavy on the spring. See how clean that frame is. Comes right up. Start running back down. The box does take just a little bit to come back down, so might cut the video short a little bit, but it does come all the way down like it should. You kind of see it start to creep down there, so kind of show you the inside of the box. It does got good boards on it. Boards are in really good shape. Just kind of show you the box floor here. Maybe a couple little holes. For the most part, guys, pretty solid, good running machine. So kind of see the box coming down there. So there's the demo, guys, of the 2009 Sterling Acterra single axle dump truck. Good running, Cummins diesel, Allison Automatic. So go ahead, guys, auction time and Old 20 auction.